Hello, world. Welcome to our ongoing video series on the Google Display Network. My name is Tran Ngo, and I'm a product marketing manager here at Google focused on display best practices. In this video, we're going to go over how to optimize for better display performance. I'll be covering three things. First, audit your site categories for irrelevant content. Second, optimize your placements with the Placement Performance Report. Third, surface relevant technical issues with the account setup dashboard. First, you'll want to audit your site categories. Most brands would want to exclude sensitive content, error pages, parked domains, or forums. You can add these exclusions through the Display Network tab of the AdWords User Interface. Second, you'll want to review your Placement Performance Report to identify irrelevant or underperforming placements. Look for placements that are off-brand or are consuming budget but not driving any conversions. If you're using remarketing, avoid adding placement exclusions. If someone's expressed interest in your business, you want to have as few constraints as possible. Lastly, you can surface any relevant technical issues in the account setup dashboard in the Summary tab of the AdWords User Interface. Here you can find common pitfalls like low bids, inactive tags, budget limits, and more. So let's recap on how to optimize your display performance. First, audit your site categories for irrelevant content. Second, optimize your placements with the Placement Performance Report. Third, surface relevant technical issues with the account setup dashboard. This brings us to the end of our video series for Google Display Network best practices. I hope you enjoyed this and can apply these tips to your campaigns. Signing out, Tran.